Welcome back to the playthrough for the game of the year, Final Fantasy VII Remake. On the last episode, we had a boss fight. If you didn't see that, please go see it if you are interested. The boss fight wasn't too tough, if anything. Let's get going with this one. Alright, ladies, thank you for waiting. Oh, I like that pose, Tifa. Let's keep going. Nothing to it like clauses. So far I'm loving everything about this game. I mean, on the original one, I mean, every section, if you go back and play it, like now it kind of feels like like the game was rushed, and basically there is no depth to this story. Now everything you do, there is something. Like the train graveyard, it wasn't a really big, it was like maybe a 5 minutes to 10 minutes of gameplay on the original, and on this one I'm already at 2 hours.
We made it.
Let's go out to Tifa.
Whatever it takes. Right. Ready?
Oh, that's very cool.
Tagging out.
Hang back.
That's it.
I really want to know what the hell are they. They are really annoying.
What you got? Come on!
Trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back. Barrett and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sir.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Pigs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Thanks.
About time you showed up, partner. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
Oh, no. No! Oh, God damn it. Why couldn't I use Aerith's? Oh, I lost one of space, I think. I need prey better. Help the team. Jesus Christ, guys. There's nothing to it, Cloud. Let's get this done. What the fuck? Oh.
Oh, for the love of... I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
This is Echo 1-3. L2 is quiet.
What the?
Whoa!
One target,
engage! Why was my health this low to start?
Come on!
Okay.
Anytime now. Shit. No holding back.
Ridiculous.
Stop, Rupert! Take this!
Come on.
Come on. Roar. Going in. Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. Jesus.
Let's finish this. Nothing to it.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that...
No!
Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud.
Damn it.
Our future is in your hands.
Over.
second hand? Damn it. Come on. What is this? What the hell is this? I lost her. Should I heal? Just make this happen, Biggs. Before I do that again, I need to check some other gun. Come on. Can't waste time. There's probably a lot of this left. Yeah, that's block off. Okay. Biggs.
Anytime now. You're mine.
Avalanche scum! We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class.
Down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go. Follow your heart. Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her. Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on! We don't have time to waste!
Oh, I cannot go anywhere else.
Come on, let us through, goddammit! He's just gonna leave us to die out here!
I'm sorry, I can't open this gate without any rest orders.
Away from the gate!
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day. I wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die! close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right! You can't miss it!
Don't worry about me!
All right! I'll get these people to safety!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here!
Can I go back? Nope. I guess our role is limited to this. Get to...
There's no time, guys! You've gotta get out of Sector 7 as quickly!
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please! Hmm?
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
But what good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Okay, so that way is blocked. Let's...
Please,
why is this
I need to get
to
through!
Us?
This is it,
isn't it? Almost there!
Get the hell out of my way!
No, it's not worth it!
Are you kidding me?
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
No, that bastard. Come on, little girl. Oh, there you are.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now. She's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Oh no.
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Shitload of bulls.
Hey!
Tifa!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Stairs here. Jesus Christ.
Stay where I can see ya.
This episode is a lot longer than what I thought it would be.
Man, you suck at hiding.
Mow him down.
Let's
how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Oh my.
I won't give up.
And give up.
Mold down.
Yeah, definitely gotta end this. Soon.
Let's finish this.
Alright guys, I'm going to end this one here. Reason being, I don't have too much time left. It's gonna be over an hour video, and I don't really want us to go to an hour. We will reach the grand finale of this chapter on the next one. Thank you so much for watching.